So we're not looking back, inshallah, we're looking forward. We want to build something here. We want to really help the Muslim Ummah, and we have that opportunity right now. Inshallah.